11. I'm going to make this short because I really get rested up and be able to wake up at 5:30. And we start lunch cookery tomorrow. And it starts at 7. And I got all my homework done and everything. It's all cool. I'm not being an all-star slacker, as my teacher says. Good weekend. Family's doing good. I got all my knives sharpened and ready for tomorrow. And history, everything's going good. The drive was rough, jeez. When I first left, like I said, it was around 3 o'clock. I woke up 3:30 and left. And thought the entire drive, I found myself just like dozing off. And then, like, even a trip back today, I woke up at around 6 o'clock. And I had coffee, had breakfast, it was just fine there. But on the drive back home, I even had like a full energy drink. I still have the roughest time just trying to stay awake. I had to keep on blasting music, opening the windows, acting like a maniac in my car, speeding. I mean, I know, I'm guilty of it. So tonight, yeah, I'm going to get my sleep. So, call it good. See how tomorrow goes. I think we'll go pretty good. Yeah. Good group, so take it easy.